Pause system test. Okay.
Clearance delivery Beechcraft, Mike 1128 Mike ready, to copy IFR clearance to Seattle.
Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike is cleared to Seattle Airport as filed. Climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure frequency is 118.2 squawk 6162. Clearance void 30 minutes from now.
Beechcraft, Mike 1128 Mike cleared to Seattle Airport as filed. Climb and maintain 5,000 feet. Departure is 118.2 squawk 6162. Clearance void 30 minutes from now.
Beechcraft 28 Mike readback is correct. Good day.
Kilo Charlie Lima Mike traffic Beechcraft, Mike 1128 Mike is taxiing to runway 8.
Thank you. Landing gear. 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 Landing gear.
Kilo Charlie Lima Mike, traffic Beechcraft. Mike 1128 Mike is taxiing to runway 8. Kilo Charlie Lima Mike, traffic Beechcraft. Mike 1128 Mike taking off runway 8, departure to the north.
Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear. Landing gear.
Whitby departure, Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike, is at 2,400 feet, climbing 5,000 feet.
Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike Whitby departure altimeter 29.77 radar contact, continue to Orcas. Beechcraft 28 Mike climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Beechcraft 28, Mike acknowledge last transmission.
Climb and maintain 6,000 feet, Beechcraft 28, Mike.
Beechcraft 28 Mike climb and maintain 8,000 feet.
Climb and maintain 8,000 feet, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Whitby approach generic November 5-9-7 tree Echo is missed approach at Kilo Foxtrot Hotel Romeo. Generic 7 tree Echo, you are 1 mile north. Climb and maintain 2,100 feet, expect vectors, visual runway tree 4 approach. Beechcraft 28, Mike contact Seattle Center, on 125.1. Good day. Beechcraft 2-8, Mike, did you hear my last transmission?
125.1 Beechcraft 2-8 Mike. Goodbye.
Generic 73 Echo, did you copy?
Seattle Center Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike is passing 6,700 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
Airpock 690 climb and maintain 7,100 feet. Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike Seattle Center altimeter 29.78 radar contact. Continue to jig up. Beechcraft 28 Mike contact, Whitby departure on 118.2. Good day. Climb and maintain 7,100 feet, airpock 690.
118.2 Beechcraft 28 Mike. Goodbye. Whitby departure, Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike is passing 7,800 feet, climbing 8,000 feet.
Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike Whitby departure altimeter 29.79 radar, contact continue to jig up. Beechcraft 28 Mike contact Seattle Center on 125.1. Good day. Generic 73 Echo, please acknowledge.
Going to 125.1 Beechcraft 28 Mike. Seattle Center Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike 8,000 feet.
Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike Seattle Center altimeter 29.79 radar contact. Continue to WATTR. FlexJet 332 climb and maintain 17,000 feet. Climb and maintain 17,000 feet, FlexJet 332. United 387 climb and maintain flight level 350. Climb and maintain flight level 350, United 387. United 387 contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Good day. Air Canada 555 contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Good day. 128.5, United 387. Goodbye. 128.5 Air Canada 555. Goodbye. 332 climb and maintain flight level 210. Climb and maintain flight level 210, FlexJet 332. SkyWest 3414 climb and maintain 11,000 feet. SkyWest 3414 climb and maintain 11,000 feet. SkyWest 3414 climb and maintain 12,000 feet. SkyWest 3414 climb and maintain 13,000 feet. FlexJet 332 descend and maintain 9,000 feet. Descend and maintain 9,000 feet, FlexJet 332.
On 128.5. Good day. 128.5, Beechcraft 28 Mike. Goodbye. Seattle Center, Beechcraft, Mike 1128, Mike 8,000 feet.
Beechcraft Mike 1128, Mike Seattle Center altimeter 29.78 radar contact, continue to lowful. Beechcraft 28 Mike contact Seattle approach on 120.1. Good day.
Going to 120.1 Beechcraft 28 Mike. Seattle approach Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike 8,000 feet.
Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike Seattle approach altimeter 29.78 radar contact continue. Airpox 690, you are 15 miles north of Kilo Papa Whiskey Tango. Beechcraft 28 Mike, you are 30 miles northwest. Keep speed not above 230 knots, expect ILS runway 34 right approach via SONDR transition. Clear to SONDR. Airpox 690.
Keep speed not above 230 knots. Expect ILS runway 34 right approach via SONDR transition. Cleared to SONDR Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Final departure Alaska 1256 is at 1,100 feet climbing 7,000 feet. Alaska 1256 Seattle departure altimeter 29.76 radar contact continue.
Descend and maintain 6,000 feet, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Alaska 1256 climb and maintain 17,000 feet. Climb and maintain 17,000 feet, Alaska 1256. Alaska 1256, contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Good day. Going to 128.5, Alaska 1256. Beechcraft 28 might descend and maintain 5,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Beechcraft 28 might descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Beechcraft 28 Mike, you are 16 miles south of Seattle. Contact Seattle Tower on 119.9 when inbound.
Tower on 119.9, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Delta 139er 2 wind 332 at 4. Caution, the generic landing runway tree for center. Clear to land runway tree for right.
Seattle Tower Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike 14 miles, south inbound ILS runway, tree 4 right approach.
Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike Seattle Tower. Altimeter 29.75 winds 332 at 4. Cleared ILS runway, tree 4 right approach. Clear to land runway tree for right Delta 139er 2.
Cleared ILS runway tree for right approach, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Beechcraft 28 Mike, follow the generic on final. Wind 345 at Niner. Caution the generic landing runway 34 center. Clear to land runway 34 right.
Clear to land runway 34 right, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Beechcraft 28 Mike, go around. Beechcraft 28 Mike, contact Seattle approach on 120.1. Good day.
One Beechcraft 28 Mike. Goodbye.
Seattle Tower SkyWest 3305 ready for departure.
Seattle approach Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike 2200 feet.
Beechcraft Mike 1128 Mike Seattle approach altimeter 29.72 radar contact continue. Beechcraft 28 Mike, you are 1 mile northeast. Climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 230 knots. Expect ILS runway 34 right approach BSONDR transition. Clear to SONDR. Beechcraft 28 Mike, climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 230 knots. Southwest 6384, climb and maintain flight level 200. Beechcraft 28 Mike, did you copy? Climb and maintain flight level 200, Southwest 6384.
Climb and maintain 6,000 feet. Keep speed not above 230 knots. Expect ILS runway 34 right approach via SONDR transition. Clear to SONDR Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Southwest 6384, contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Good day. Going to 128.5, Southwest 6384. Seattle departure, generic Charlie Foxtrot, Mike Hotel Romeo is passing 800 feet, climbing 9,000 feet. Generic Charlie Foxtrot, Mike Hotel Romeo, Seattle departure altimeter 29.73, radar contact continue. Seattle departure Alaska 1230 is at 1,200 feet, climbing 9,000 feet. Alaska 1230 Seattle departure altimeter 29.72, radar contact continue. Generic Mike Hotel Romeo climb and maintain 15,000 feet. Climb and maintain 15,000 feet, generic Mike Hotel Romeo. Generic Mike Hotel Romeo, contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Good day. Going to 128.5, generic Mike Hotel Romeo. Alaska 1230 climb and maintain 17,000 feet. Climb and maintain 17,000 feet, Alaska 1230. Alaska 1230, contact Seattle Center on 128.5. Good day. Alaska 1230. Goodbye. Beechcraft 28 Mike, traffic is 2 o'clock 2 miles at 2,300 feet, says the Skyhawk. Report them in sight. Beechcraft 28 Mike, descend and maintain 5,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 5,000 feet, Beechcraft 28 Mike. Beechcraft 28 Mike, have the traffic.
Beechcraft 28 might descend and maintain 4,000 feet.
Descend and maintain 4,000 feet, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Beechcraft 28, Mike, you are 16 miles south of Seattle. Contact Seattle Tower on 119.9 when inbound.
Tower on 119.9, Beechcraft 28, Mike. Seattle Tower, Beechcraft, Mike 1128, Mike 15 miles, south inbound ILS runway, tree 4 right approach.
Beechcraft, Mike 1128, Mike Seattle Tower. Altimeter 29.74, wind tree 25 at 4. Cleared ILS runway 34 right approach.
Cleared ILS runway 34 right approach, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
Beechcraft 28 Mike, follow the generic on short final. Wind 29 or 5 at 6. Caution the generic landing runway tree for center. Clear to land runway tree for right.
Clear to land runway tree for right, Beechcraft 28 Mike.
or